these are my top tips to get your chest stand. First, stretch out your back, and these are some of my favorite back stretches. Next, practice getting up into a chest stand with the help of a wall, and grip your hands to help balance. Finally, it's time to practice slowly rolling from your knees into the chest stand position. This will probably take some practice, so that's why